Hello and welcome to GUND. The metal and electrical industry, more than any other vocational profession, immediately comes to mind when talking about digitization and Industry 4.0. The new job description, digitization, which is compulsory for every educational institution, requires the hands-on implementation of Industry 4.0 relevant competencies and associated training contents. The new training concept GUND DigiSkills 3 combines conventional and innovative learning methods and thus fulfills the needs of digital modernization and the vocational training of tomorrow. Our GUND DigiSkills learning projects, developed and made in Germany, can be applied internationally as well, because modern and hands-on training guarantees success globally. Let us now take a closer look at an example from the first learning project of the new GUND DigiSkills series. Preventive maintenance in the production area, the replacement of a gearbox. In today's production processes, machines and systems must be operational at all times. Critical construction elements and components are monitored by sensors as part of the preventive maintenance concept, and the time for maintenance or replacement is therefore scheduled. The entire process, from maintenance alert, the replacement of the gear unit, the overhaul of the removed gear unit, the disassembly, the procurement of spare parts, the reassembly, the function check, to the final notification, are all digitally supported using a wide variety of digital elements and technologies. In other words, a process representing an actual Industry 4.0 plant. As an example for this, we use our system sorting plant, the MT-174, as the starting point for the learning project. It contains three gearboxes, which will accompany us through the entire process. The PLC installed in the MT-174 sorting plant simulates a maintenance message, which can be either time-controlled or sensor-controlled. After choosing the desired maintenance settings, the PLC issues a warning, showing a requirement for replacing and repairing the built-in gearbox. Many other educational exercises can be conducted with the MT-174 sorting system as well. As a next step, the service group is now free to choose the conventional way, with information such as exploded views from the GUND Media Center, or they can use the augmented reality interface for the steps required for disassembly. Once the gearbox has been removed from the sorting system, the overhaul can begin. The work steps consist of the following: dismantling, cleaning, inspection, assessment, spare parts requirement, and reassembly. For our specific example, let's take a closer look at the GUND MT-123 spur and worm gear unit. The MT-123 technology project is identical to the gear unit that's built in the sorting plant, but its well-thought-out setup makes it much more convenient for its users to assemble and disassemble. All technology projects are available in a perfectly organized structure and designed for several applications. The hardware, accessories, as well as the GUND Media Center are included. The GUND product portfolio includes a wide range of other technology projects: gearboxes, shutoff devices, pumps, and much more. Now it is time to inspect the gearbox. The GUND Media Center, which is supplied free of charge with the technology projects of the next generation, serves as an interactive guide for disassembly. Among many other things, the GUND Media Center offers 3D drawings, assembly and disassembly videos, technical drawings of all built-in parts, such as exploded views and parts lists. For disassembly, you can use the disassembly video or use the exploded view of the gear for more advanced users. Once the gearbox is completely disassembled, the defective parts must be identified and replaced. Our defective parts in this case are the roller bearings, which can be removed from the bearing, and a pinion, which we manufacture in-house. Then we can download the respective 3D file for the production from the GUND Media Center. The OpenSTP file format allows us to send the spare parts directly to a 3D printer or CNC machine. Especially for the function and quality control, we developed our test bench MT173. This gearbox test bench can test all gearboxes from the technology projects, as well as the built-in gear units from the MT174 sorting machine. The unit is controlled by a PLC with touchscreen. Thanks to integrated Wi-Fi, the test results can be retrieved and evaluated. The evaluation shows that the gear unit is correctly assembled and fully functional. It can therefore be installed during the next maintenance alert. In Germany, all didactic systems presented in this video are eligible for funding by the government. Feel free to contact us. We will be happy to advise you on how you and your students can also benefit from any available subsidies. I hope we could show you with our example from our Gund DigiSkill series how a modern maintenance process can be organized and optimized with the help of digital data and data systems. As always, you can find more information at www.gund.de. Goodbye and tschüss from Hamburg, and of course, stay healthy.